Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time of day it is you're watching this, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. This time...
Bad morning, bad afternoon, bad evening.
All three of us are now here in the same goddamn room instead of leaving the house.
Colossus War Room. Yeah.
No more shitty load times via Wi-Fi connection.
Skip, skip, skip.
And get off.
Wow.
Take that up the ass.
Get your hand off my fucking desk. Wow, this guy, dude.
So yeah, well, all three of us are now here instead of in different houses. You only hear us in voices, see our faces in the thumbnails. Now here, a little
live
special
action.
Live action.
So is it
live action three-way gangbang?
Yeah, I was gonna ask. I was gonna ask. It's not gay if our knees touch, right?
No.
You're the only one wearing shorts, though.
Yeah.
I tried to put my gun in. Sorry.
It's great, man. So, I don't know where the fuck you are in this game, by the way. I think I missed the last episode.
Oh, yeah. You said you watched it, though.
Oh, get lied to.
What was that about you?
Maybe I didn't finish it. Oh, okay, okay. The
5 minutes
and done. Yeah.
Oh, wait. We're on a boat.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I remember there were some documents I wanted y'all to read.
What if the boat's name was...
Reading!
What if the boat's name
was... I'm not here for reading!
What if the name of the boat was Prestige Worldwide?
Okay, they should...
I hear stuff.
Yeah. Alright, David, you take over.
Oh, who's this from?
This is, people
I'm
on the boat.
I'm gonna laugh if you're still getting chased and you're reading this shit.
People.
How's it... Ow! How's it going? Ah! I guess... Yeah. Ow!
No, because if Daniel, when Daniel's playing, he would just be running and reading. Like, all it has. Like.
Alright, so this is the guys who work on the boat, one writing to his wife or girlfriend, whatever.
Okay.
Do a voice.
What voice, though?
What voice, yeah.
A guy, I mean, okay, he's scared. He's scared. Right. He's scared.
Scared voice? Okay.
Okay.
Dear Janet, hey, how's it going? I guess half a year or so will have passed. By the time you get this letter, life is so boring.
It doesn't sound scared.
No.
He's complaining. All right, let's try this. All right, let me change it up a bit. Life is so boring here. Day after day, just the same old shit.
See.
Okay, then.
Same old shit. Although there is one thing that's different. This time we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little boy. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine, traveling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard on.
Oh.
This is George and Golden.
Right.
Why?
I tried talking to the little boy.
I tried talking to the little boy from Third Rock from the Sun earlier, and his dad shot me this nasty look. What was he so worried about? That I was going to fuck his kid?
God.
Oh, yes. Now I think about it. Captain said he didn't even have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim. Stupid letter. People actually write like that?
Where are you going to put that, Father? I'm going to show you where the...
I don't understand why you would write letters on a ship, though. It doesn't make sense. Because, like you could send it off when you stop at a port, but
exactly.
You ain't going to fucking get anything.
Yeah. The thing is, this isn't 2017. They're text messages, I think. I don't know if they can be sent out in international water. I don't know.
Yeah, of course.
Hey, satellite phones.
Yeah.
Sat phones.
All right, David, another letter.
No, you read. What the fuck? Why am I reading?
I know.
All right, Richard.
Is it because I'm black?
What does that have to do?
Oh, wait, right, this isn't just audio. You could actually see me nodding my head.
All right, Richard, you take this one.
I forgot I was actually here. Holy fuck.
It's different this time. All right,
different
Richard,
voice,
you take this
do
one.
Do the gym voice.
Jim voice. Okay.
Sounds like a garbled cum.
Yeah.
It's too late for us. But at least I can let the world know what happened here.
Is it after the shit hit the fan?
Oh. He was having a night shift yesterday.
I was on a night shift yesterday. So I was taking a nap in the... What is that? Bunk room? Or I'm sorry, tiny screen. I'm sorry, guys.
No, you're just
man. Fuck, dude.
I was half asleep, and I heard a kid.
A little boy.
A little girl.
Boy. Joseph Gordon-Levitt.
So how do you make a 3-centimeter hole into a 10-centimeter hole?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, everybody. Or was that all in my head? I woke up at 19:30, which is actually 7:30 military time. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said, "I'd like to fuck you in the ass."
Later. God. 7:30 p.m. Damn, a little early.
I turned and looked deeply into his eyes. Oh, wait, that's not the story?
Shrek is love.
There was something going on.
Maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down. Ooh. To check it.
but he never
came back. It must have been around 1950. That's 7:50 military time. When I heard the screams, I went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten.
By some sort of black monster?
By...
racist. It says blackish. The monster wasn't black enough.
It was kind of gray. Might have been in between.
What if these monsters, like, it's like, it's half black. And so, like, the monster was, like, blackish.
So the monster turned and started coming.
The monster turned and started coming towards
us. Oh, shit. Oh,
Huge shark-like teeth snapping in its jaw. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it.
Said, wrote no man ever. Nobody would ever admit to that.
Now I'm huddled up in a bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole lot of those creatures lurking in the passageway now.
Fapping up and down the hallways.
I can still hear screams now and then, but there's no way I'm going out there now. And that's it. I've written everything I know.
Okay, you know what?
Giovanni Finetti.
Yeah, that's very well that guy could have admitted screaming like a bitch with a name like Giovanni. You should have definitely read that in Italian.
Like, everybody missed my gesture. I was just like...
You should have read that in an effeminate male Italian voice.
Oh, damn.
Do over.
I'm a screamer, like a
Wait, girl. Wait, like Ricky Bobby?
You made me spill my macchiato. But he's French, right?
Yeah, he's French. Wasn't Italian. Yeah. Yeah,
I think that's where you need to go.
Close enough. Yeah, it's all the same to me.
They're both gay. Yeah.
French, Australian, fuck it.
I wonder if anyone from those countries is watching.
Check your YouTube geographic stats.
I actually probably could.
You know what? Let's do it now. Pause.
Oh, look.
Oh, Joseph Gordon-Levitt.
Hey, third rock from the sun. Joseph, I'm your number one fan. Quit talking, I said I'm your fan. You should have been signed this pistol.
You're at the right level, just go.
It's an old prawn.
An old videotape covered in black mold-like substance.
Oh, there we go with the black again.
Jesus Christ, man. All about the black. Why's it gotta be black? Why couldn't it be another color, like pink?
Oh, well, there is such thing as pink slime.
Two in the pink, one in the stink. Come on.
October 5th, 2014, 8:37. That would be 20:37 p.m. military time. From Maya Winters.
Mia. See, massive.
Skeet transport log.
Massive JH.
Mm.
Or Masav.
Massive. It's a massive jihadist.
15
Oh, Capcom's trying to communicate to ISIS.
Yeah, man.
You're getting worse. Infected me during the attack.
Oh, guys, just AIDS. Calm down.
This
is how I feel every morning getting up for work.
I'll be sick days of my head.
Can't work today.
They got subtitles on.
Yeah, good thing for your viewers, you have subtitles on.
Exactly. Because, you know, they like reading.
It's her tissue samples. Joyce and Gordon Levitz. Find her.
Fix this. Yeah, he's like, yeah, whatever, dude. I'm getting texts.
Alrighty then.
Alright, now it's the hunt for you.
How are these just laying about everywhere?
I don't understand. Like, it's just.
And why isn't all your stuff in there?
I know, it's called convenience. You know?
Oh.
Daniel's still gonna miss.
So, little bit of a spoiler, there is gonna be a point where you're gonna pick up some bombs. Shut the fuck up! No!
I planned on playing this.
Bullshit.
All right, guys, I'm gonna read this.
Yes.
Special Operations Division, Director Alan Trulli,
and all right, Mia Boris.
Recent reports suggest that if Jurassic Good 11 remains at her current location, he's at high risk of being stolen by aliens.
I am here!
The orders are therefore to transfer Jurassic Good 11 to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice.
Oh no, Mexicans.
Oh.
During transfer, I'll be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as a parental guardian for Joseph, and at times avoid suspicion.
Notice how he has to pause before he says it.
No, I like it. He's paying attention to details. This is good.
Manage Joseph's vitals via the general codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond
reconciliation,
dispose of Joseph.
Wait,
read that last one. Go back to that third one. What was the third one? I didn't read it. I couldn't understand. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation. Dude, okay, as soon as we get back, shoot that motherfucker in the head. You'd be like, oh, it's been compromised. You're gonna save me, right? Nope.
Hi, Joseph. What's that behind your back?
She's close.
It's okay.
Let me check your vitals.
All right, so what am I supposed
to do? I don't think this is right.
So what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do here?
I don't fucking know.
Richard?
You're supposed to find Evie.
Joseph.
Oh, excuse me. Joseph. Oh, excuse me. Joseph.
Josefina.
Would you push doors open instead of just like half-assing it?
Why is he looking at the watch, though?
Oh, that's how close he is to Evie.
Or it's like a little...
Gotta keep it up. I found him.
You gotta keep it up, Daniel. You gotta keep it up.
What the fuck?
You may...
I'm getting cold. Colder.
As it counts down.
Better check the rest. Dang, straight up game said no fucker.
It's like, you haven't seen everything yet.
You haven't shot and missed all these monsters yet.
You gotta run into that save room, don't forget that.
Yeah, actually, where is the save room? Make sure you remember it. Running into the save room?
Okay.
Scream!
Just down the hall. It's that same guy who's writing letters thinking like, oh my god, there's another monster in there. This time it's a different one.
Alright, for some reason my rewatch Okay, yeah, I was worried for a second there.
Why?
It went away for a second. I guess I was in such a big distance.
You need corrosive.
Yeah.
You need corrosive, Joseph.
Gordon Levitt.
I don't know what the fuck is going on right now. Just letting everybody aware.
Yeah.
Oh, I heard something. It's a trap.
Why aren't you taking the goddamn supplements?
Do I need to?
You picked up like two of them.
Can't be used as is, that's why.
Use the supplements.
Go through the hole.
That's what she said. Go touch the black stuff. Put fire on your sleeve.
She's vomiting.
Touch the black stuff.
Nothing else.
Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going? She's vomiting.
Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great.
That's her?
We're going to be seeing a lot of our ugly friends if this keeps up. Alright, we need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Yeah, could you speak clearly? Thanks. yeah, dude, right. just talk to me, bro.
Alright. So I guess there's nothing here.
I like that song.
Okay, then. Ah.
Lick the walls.
Touch it. Touchy, touchy.
Can't go through there.
Obviously.
Let's look
dog shit all over. Oh, climb up there.
I did not realize.
It's because you didn't see the hand stain, so the rest of us did. Uh-oh, I hear something. There he is. Shoot it! What the f-
You're carrying a fucking machine gun!
Yeah, he guarded!
No! Not the nose! My eyes! Would you stop running like a bitch and shoot?
Hey, alright!
Alright, yeah! Woo! Finally did run away somewhat.
I was just trying to keep the distance. I don't want to have to deal with the extender.
Stand your ground. Maybe you're in Florida. You can use a stand my ground.
Let's get down to business. To defeat.
Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him.
I mean the blood.
I saw him. Saw
now
Joseph running.
The goddamn elevator.
Quit playing fucking games, Joseph Gordon.
No pushy galore.
Did you push the button? You didn't push the button.
Well, now you pushed it too many times.
Nope. Come on.
Yeah, where'd you go, come Joseph on. Gordon, Eleanor Levitt?
God, I didn't see
machine
that.
Gun!
Since there's
aim
no ammo,
for the body!
Up. Yep, he's guarding. Man, he guards pretty
aim
good.
Aim for the body. You don't have to aim for the head every time.
I'd go for the head, to be honest. Or the dick.
We did the first time.
Nothing but nut shots.
Straight up get that penis.
He's just standing there.
Straight up hate the slow-mo just.
You're just laughing. Also in slow-mo.
You should find more.
Oh, hey, got a friend.
Oh, he used the guard. Oh my god, he found the guard button. Okay, to the left where he came out of, there should be more bullets.
I don't see any bullets.
You're a liar. I think
that
might be. Or not.
Maybe further up? I don't know.
Yeah, maybe this left.
You should, there you go. Should be like an abundance of fucking
germs.
Got it. Ammo. Nice. Yeah, you were a little.
You were clearly wrong.
Smoke weed every day.
So how did Joseph run from these, but you couldn't, like, they always got a shield. He's using a car bumper as a shield.
There you go. Nice. Now he's not running from them.
Yeah, well, I had plenty of distance.
Do you remember where the safe room is, though?
Corrosive.
Yeah, I actually will need one.
You should recognize those doors by now. Like, seriously.
Oh, is there a difference?
Yeah.
Yeah, I fucking know, man. Watch out, you run out of inventory. You can only carry 12 more things. Not even that, 7.
Yeah.
God, this game.
Yeah, a remote bomb that could be detonated by remote control.
Hold on to that.
Yeah,
You're going to need it for the bloaters. I mean, the guys who throw up.
You're
gonna need it on the bulimics.
They're coming
to
get you.
Hi! Oh, another spawn. Hi, spawn. Oh, that's Venom from Spider-Man. No, hey, that was good, man. You got that last shot in. Fucker. Wow! What the hell,
what,
man?
What the fuck?
Just missing like crazy.
Well, I guess he died from natural causes.
Just the whiffs. Is he no pressure to like? It's just his brain is like.
He's missed so many times. The pistol off, give it to him.
Yeah, he was like, I'm gonna die soon. Let me just give it to this guy.
They keep telling him switch to the shotgun, but does he listen? No.
Sure doesn't. Why was that guy sitting there? Was he taking a siesta?
I was so used to like seeing them explode when they died. I didn't think they just fell over, but it's just he was doing the freaking limbo, yeah, and I just went, and then, oh, I didn't know he was
doing. No.
It went like this. He was falling, and it was going. Daniel was like a good 6 inches off.
Oh, hold on.
I think she's on the other side of the store.
Oh my god, that sounds so key.
Try to build down a lock.
You realize, I'm watching this on a TV in a VCR, 2017, in front of Jordan Coker's Lemon.
There's no excuse to have a VCR.
What's funny is, if you think about it, it sounds like the guy, Alan, is laughing. Like, when you next time you talk to him, it sounds like he's going like this. You're gonna try to melt it down. Like, it's if he's laughing at her. Like, he knows it's bullshit.
Check her luggage.
I'm serious, man. Just imagine, next time you talk to him, imagine he's laughing. Bomb. Damn it, I was hoping it would explode.
Oh my god, you picked up so much chem fluid, it's ridiculous.
Yeah, sure. Well, I found two. I could make another.
Knowing you need first aid.
Get them body. First aid. Yep. I gotta agree. Pull harder.
Sticky.
Come on. Pull harder, pussy.
Closer.
Catcha.
In case you failed twice.
Got that catcha. Pour a little catsup on it.
I don't think there's anything else in here, is there?
No.
Just keep looking.
I don't think you looked hard enough.
Yeah, really blowing through these rooms, missing stuff.
Okay, I punched it for something.
Put some catsup on it.
I like how the corrosive is the same black shit. You know, it's just...
Like, you could have bottled some up, like, 6 rooms back.
I think it's maybe because the developers were too lazy to make up a new
title. A new color, like pink?
Makes sense. They were also too lazy to, to make a Mega Man game. All right, go on.
Wait. What did you call me?
He called you bitch.
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house.
Well, you need a job to get a house.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Come back with me, right now, okay?
You're a liar. Hey, mommy.
Where are you, Evie?
Did you see the one I watched in?
Yeah. Keep looking around. There might be items.
Oh.
Stuff you log in.
Oh, this big.
Evie, wait.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she's going
to start laughing.
She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Oh, this plot twist, he's really Lucas. Dun dun dun.
Where am I going?
Go in the back. Hey, fire on your sleeve. Oh, I got some more friends.
Hey, how about you pull out a bomb and like explode shit?
Wow, that guy, he's like really into it. I give him an E for effort.
Everybody.
I give him an E.
Okay,
forever.
He's dying because he's doing the limbo.
Yeah. Keep shooting him.
Oh my god, stop fucking, like, poking.
Get your knife out. Knife that fool. Knife him. Yes. Do it. Hey there, need help? Die.
He is dead.
Told you to knife him, dude.
God, Richard, can you breathe?
Oh, I can't even get it out. I think it's funny as fuck. But
corrosion.
You master, hold on. But you master your technique. No, you should be able to defeat him.
Oh my goodness. Goodies. More bombs.
You're gonna get a lot of those, actually.
And Dan is gonna finish the level with all of them.
He didn't use a single bomb. He just died. A lot.
Completely, completely out of ammo.
I probably won the cheaper.
Nope. That's not one of them.
Explody, motherfucker.
The achievement. Okay, it's a frugal as fuck achievement.
It's just you fucking Jew.
The I do things the hard way achievement. Oh, throw a bomb in it.
I promise people we are racist against every race.
Look at this.
Why do you sit there and wait until he gets so close before you're like, I'm gonna fire my gun again?
Oh, knife him.
I gotta get away.
But you mastered your technique. You should be able to defeat him now.
Bust out your knife.
Got it.
All right, knife him while he's down. There's still some life in him.
All right, let's see.
You looking for that save room?
Just go.
I'm just kidding. It's gotta be hot in there. Oh, look at these spawns coming down from the ceiling.
He can't get through. Fuck.
He can't get through. Oh my god, why does he lay down the bomb like I told him to like a while ago? They remote detonate.
Oh, you got a shield.
Wow, all in the head.
You know, you realize he has another weapon, right? You know, besides the knife?
No. The bomb?
Yeah, the bomb.
You
know.
Got like six of them, right?
Huh.
I don't know why you didn't try and shoot her. Was she wearing a balaclava? Fucking weird. He rather.
You know what? I'll kill myself. Just don't want to take any chances.
We'll say heal, not hurt, right?
I know.
It's like wrong bottle.
I'm sorry.
I don't know why the fuse is exposed.
Oh my god. I mean, I'm sorry. It sounded like she just had a, like,
miniature
orgasms.
She got hurt.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
It always is.
See, this is when one of the monsters would be like, what's up?
Yeah, it's just waiting there.
Shoot it in the dick. Oh, I thought that was a chemical. Now what?
You get a crawl. He crawled up to a chemical. I sneak up on you.
Oh, Joseph's upstairs. Oh, look, this guy's gonna laugh again. Listen.
He's not actually.
Alan, where the hell are you?
Where'd you go? I missed you so. It's gonna be something forever. Did you think?
Nailed it.
I'm sorry I ruined the Fort Minor song.
Yeah.
Okay, where did you go last time, Daniel?
Let's see. Corrosive.
That's gonna have another remote bomb in it for you. See, there's a reason why I keep giving you remote bombs.
Wow, now you have how many of them?
Like, almost like 16.
A little off.
Alrighty then.
Get your bombs ready.
Okay, fuck.
Why? Gun, shoot, like.
How about like bomb? Can I use one?
Yes, whatever. Drop it already before you kill
Oh my god.
I'm trying to find distance.
Just drop it and fucking go. But you have to. Oh.
How do I use this?
Yes.
You gotta look at the ground. Ring around the rosy pocket full of detonate it now. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yes.
You fucking missed! You,
it was great. That fucking monster was standing there like, the fuck? Like he wanted to look down like, I'm still here.
I thought I got him. He was right fucking there. Oh, man.
He wasn't even phased.
He was just like,
me and my dumbness, I'm what? Sorry, guys.
It's gold, man.
Oh, my right gosh. Here.
Hulk mode, bitch.
Corrosive. Yeah.
Fire on your sleeve. Okay. Oh, look, you replaced the bomb you just stuck in the store.
You wasted one, you got two.
Yeah, I think I went through here already.
Go back in here.
Nope.
I'm telling you, go back in there.
Okay.
You're gonna climb up the wall again. Don't go in there.
Alright.
I hear something.
Yeah, I do too.
It's behind you now.
Get the bomb. Still standing there.
I couldn't believe that. Like anything down here.
You're supposed to go up.
Oh man, now you just fucked yourself and put yourself in a corner.
Dude, I'm alright.
Like he does every time.
Maybe I'll just run past him. They both are just there like, where you going? Where you going?
Be gentle.
Third floor.
Please be gentle.
Not
see, that alarm is getting really annoying.
I like it rough.
Oh, we're in the room that we're in the real life.
In real life.
IRL.
Not our real life.
Ludicrous speed! Yeah.
Shooting, fire in your sleeve. What is that? Oh, it's
how
Alex.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control.
He's still laughing. He's gonna get a sick sense of humor, man.
It's a good thing
we're done. Everything I say makes me laugh. It's so fucking hilarious.
She trusts me.
That's why you don't party too hard, dude. That was when you drank liquor before beer. Or wait, is it the other way around?
She's got like fucking army combat boots and everything.
Okay.
She encased you in
one bomb.
I only used one bomb.
I only got one bomb.
Oh, I thought that was the end of the level.
Oh, no. Alright. No, far from it. He's got a couple of doors he still needs to run through.
couple saves.
Okay, I came through there.
So she's been impregnated with Eevee stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is what Eevee starts
taking
over control of her mind and body.
I know, that's how she got in the beginning.
Uh-huh.
Han.
What'd you say?
I pulled a Han back Han. There.
I did. So he's like, Han. Why did you say that?
Jubi Wakanda Solo.
I think this is where he sends the message.
Wow, is it that obvious?
Alt F4.
It'll make it load faster. I remember doing that shit on StarCraft. Hey guys, Alt F4, make it load faster.
He's doing
disconnect.
The difference is there was no alarm in the background.
Stay away.
It's pretty good background cancellation. Microphone's got a new camera.
Forget my mouth ever sucked your neck.
Oh wow. Consider it forgotten.
And that's how he gets.
And there goes one of David's exes.
okay.
Go! Run! Dumbass!
Bombs!
Throw shit!
We'll be together forever.
Yeah!
What fun.
He should have ran faster. Nice. I mean, would you really want to stay on the ship? Right?
I would have done dove in the water.
Yeah, my ass would have let go real quick. I'd have been like, bye, Joseph.
Don't ever let go. Fuck you, let me go! Let me go!
We'll be together forever. Nope.
God.
I mean, right? Like...
Fucking sepulchre.
But Richie, instead of the knife, it turns into katana. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? And then you pull an Alex, and you're like, together forever. Pretty much how it went. I don't know why he was laughing so much.
Keep it up. Keep it up.
Oh, we'll be here a while. Another loading screen.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Well, this is why we're doing this shit. Hey, David, we gotta wait for load screen. Nope.
God. What you say?
Yes. Great.
Surprised you didn't give him a high five.
Wait, Han.
No, I was saying I pulled a Han back there when I dropped the bomb. Like, I got you.
Oh, we saw it. But you also said Han back there. You were like, Han.
I was thinking that. Like,
Han.
Han sandwich. Oh, yes.
You remember? So, Joseph. You can be a family before.
We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never
She's
be a family.
Whatever.
I don't need you anymore.
Bitch! Sorry, I reacted like every black person does. I'm sorry.
Out my face.
Hey, what happened to my bomb? Oh, I'll save right here.
Yep.
All right. Can we take a quick pause here?
Dude, I'm fucking sweating my ass off.
I know. I need to piss.
Yes,
like,
Lord.
So bad right now. Like, we need to pause. I'm sorry, people. We need to pause.
Yes.
I gotta piss like the Dickens. And it's fucking hot up in here, dog. Like,
yeah, well, we got like, two lights
his,
on us.
His oh my god. Like, why is his fan not circulating?
Because it creates noise.
Motherfucker, we create noise.
Oh man. Trust me, trust me. We don't want
your piss. Don't take your piss.
Right. Well, in that case, all right, guys, that we'll cut it right here. We'll try to see if we can finish this game in the next episode. You think it's possible, Richard?
We might be able to finish this part now instead of fucking waiting.
Let's just finish it now, guys. Next episode will be the final part. And we won't be wearing... We're probably going to show up again wearing the same clothes. So don't think that we did two in the same day or anything like that.
No.
You know? Don't get stupid.
We just slept together in the same bed.
They didn't wash our clothes.
They didn't wash our clothes.
I was the big spoon.
it was wetter and sloppier that way.
All right, guys.
I should do your clothes. Let's wrap it up.
Let's wrap it up, man. All right, guys. Thank you all for joining us and seeing all of us. And we'll see you guys next time. You're pulling me back. Okay. Thank you.
I'm starting to get a little concerned there. It's like, well, I can't stop Richard if he wants to do something.